The process began months ago, but is now reaching the final hurdles. Officials in Knox County are hoping Thursday they'll get the final resolution needed to proceed with needle exchange at the county health department.